This just in, more UFOs spotted in the country. We'll keep you updated on Channel 69. We have all the dirt all the time.